I would go out tonight, but I haven't got a stitch to